birds and power lines. Millions of birds collide with power lines throughout the world every year. This not only impacts several rates of critical bird species, but can cause power outages and asset damage to utility networks. Both transmission and distribution utility networks can be affected by bird wire strikes. Bird wire strikes often occur in low light conditions. Coastal areas, waterways, or bird migration pathways are more susceptible to bird wire strikes when utility infrastructure exists in these areas. Transmission and distribution companies plan to minimize the impact on the environment, but placing transmission wires underground is often considered too costly to implement. The way to mitigate this phenomenon is to make the wires more visible to birds. The ROTAMARKA range of bird diverters have been designed to provide the biggest visual impact on birds while catering to the engineering requirements of utilities. This includes a range of features. Three-dimensional form can be seen from all angles of approach. Rotates with the slightest breeze. This element of movement grabs the bird's attention. Internally contrasting color elements provide visual stimulus in most lighting conditions. Optional glow in the dark elements.